What's up, guys? Rock this watch on ScrubClub Gaming, and I am here with Zifei Wu, the creator of Super BunkyBall, man. How you doing today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good. It's great. So how are you enjoying the con so far? The game and stuff?
It's been fun today, and a lot of players playing our game, and we're getting a lot of feedback, so it's been good.
Awesome. So tell us about the development of Super BunkyBall.
Long story, but the game started out actually as a sandbox RPG where you can build anything you want, but eventually we had to find something for the player to do when he builds like a Gundam. We actually could do that. So we actually put in two balls at first, where in the game you have to destroy the enemy's ball,
right,
and protect your own ball. So it was 5v5, protect your own ball, destroy them. But it was complicated. So we took out the other ball, and it became a soccer game. Okay, now, after it became a soccer game, why should we actually still make Gundam or like build stuff? We're like, okay, let's throw that out, let's make characters and heroes. So, yeah. That took 3 years to get from that point to this point.
Well, so far, we got a chance to play it earlier, and actually, it's fun. Like once we got the real gig of what we were supposed to do, it's like actually a really fun competitive co-op for games, like for sports and stuff like that. Questions, like, so, you know, like, Rocket Business, what separates this game from Rocket?
Well, actually, when we started doing a pure soccer game, we were looking at ARMS as the influence. We're looking at ARMS, we're looking at Mario Kart. Because that's where you get a lot of randomness. You get a lot of, some cooperation, but a lot of randomness, a lot of just fun, arcadey stuff. So that was the speed, the thing we're going for. So it turned out pretty okay at this point. Rocket League is more of a, you can't really control it very well, so it's even more random on the random scale.
But this one
is more controllable and it's more collaborative. For a lot of passings, a lot of stuff.
Right.
Yeah. So you get teammates passing each other to get past them. That's what I'm going to do later on.
Awesome. And so far this is just the beta of it. When is the release date for the game? Where will it be on?
We want to release on as many platforms as possible, but it's going to be on Steam RD Access later this year.
Okay.
And next year we're going to try to do the other platforms.
Awesome. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
This is Reckless Fox, signing out.